Assalamu alaikum students. Hope you all are fine by the grace of Allah. Today we are going to study English literature. Our first lesson is The Jumblies. But before starting, please place your book Oxford Reading Circle in front of you. Let's begin our lesson 1. But before starting, I am showing you some flashcards of difficult words. Repeat them after me. SIEVE. Sieve. Sieve is used for staining purposes. MORN. Morn. Morn means morning. ANT. Ain't. Ain't stands for is not. Let's begin and open up page number 27. I am going to recite the poem for you. Please listen to me carefully and repeat after me to follow the beat of rhythm. The Jumblies. Do you know who are Jumblies? Jumblies are small and tiny people. Their heads are green and their hands are blue. They went to sea in a sieve. They did. In a sieve, they went to sea. In spite of all their friends could say, on a winter's morn, on a stormy day, what was happened? One winter morning, as the Jumblies were going a far away land across the sea in a sieve, they went to sea. And when the sieve turned round and round, and everyone cried, "You will all be drowned," they called aloud, "Our sieve ain't big." As you know, the Jumblies were going to their land in a sieve on a stormy day. Due to strong wind, the sieve was rolling. They started crying loudly by the fear of sinking, as their sieve is not so big. Now, move to the next page. But we don't care a button, we don't care a fig. In a sieve, we'll go to sea. Far and few, far and few, are the lands where the Jumblies live. Their heads are green and their hands are blue. And they went to sea in a sieve. So, the Jumblies started thinking that whatever the situation is, they don't care. They just wanted to reach their land at every cost. Now move forward to notebook exercises. First, you have to make the title page of term 1. Then on the next page, make the title page of the Jumblies. First, you have to copy the words' meanings given on page number 27 in your notebook. Don't forget to put the date and the day. Now move on to exercise A, which is question answers. Question number 1.
Where were the chappals going in a cell? Answer is, they were going to a far away land across the sea in a cell. Question number 2. What would happen to a cell if you put it on water? Answer is, if a cell is put on water, it will sink. Question number 3. In your opinion, how would you advise the junglies travel instead of a cell? Give reason for your answer. Answer is, junglies should travel by boat because they will early arrive to their lands. Question number 4. Why do you think the junglies want to travel far away? Answer is, they live on a far away land. Okay students, now you have to copy all these 4 questions and answers in your notebook. Now move on to next exercise B, which is reference to the context. Reference is given here, but we don't care a button, we don't care a fig. Question number 1. Who is this said to? Answer is, the knight is said to the friends of the junglies. Question number 2. What are the speakers doing? Answer.
Now you have to make sentences of the given words in your notebook.
Number 1. Drown.
Let me explain you. Drown is used for living thing like man, an animal. It is different from sinking, as it is used for non-living things like a ship.
Number 2. Round. Number 3. Friends. Number 4, big. And number 5 is sea.
Okay children, our lesson number 1 is completed. Hope you all understand it. Please children, do your work in neat and clean handwriting. Date and day must be on every page. Make sure that your work is completed whenever you join school.